Well, welcome to the Senate Standing Committee on Housing, Construction, and Community Development. It is Monday, June 1st, 2015. I'm Senator Catherine Young, and I'm joined by my colleague, Senator Michael Rosolio, also our Housing Counsel, Teresa Rossi. And we have a quorum here, and I do believe we're going to be joined shortly by Senator Espaillat, who is the ranking member. So here he is, Senator Espaillat. We just started. Welcome.
One time, thank you.
Do you need Right. So we also joined by Senator Espaillat, and thank you. We have voting sheets of other members, so we have a quorum. So Teresa, could you please begin?
Senate 2244 by Senator Stuart Cousins adds a new section 378A to the executive law to provide that the State Fire Prevention and Building Codes Council shall promulgate regulations for the development of an emergency evacuation process for persons with disabilities in certain buildings. It also adds a new section 378B to the executive law to mandate that high-rise building owners develop an emergency evacuation plan.
Thank you. So moved. Second. Negative votes. Bills reported. Next we have Senate 4571 by Senator Lanza.
Senate 4571 by Senator Lanza amends section 402 of the public housing law to require the New York City Housing Authority to include a notice informing a prospective resident of the right to add legal occupants to their lease or renewal lease.
This helps New York City Housing Authority residents. So moved. Second. Bills reported. Next, we have Senate 4978A by Senator Young.
Senate 4978A by Senator Young extends the existing statutory authorizations for the State of New York Mortgage Agency, the New York State Housing Finance Agency, the Mortgage Insurance Fund, for an additional 2 years, as well as increases the Housing Finance Authority's bonding authority by $3 billion to a total of $21.78 billion.
This is a departmental bill from Housing and Community Renewal. So moved. Second. Bills reported. Next we have Senate 5081.
Senate 5081 amends Section 10 of the Real Property Actions and Proceedings Law to continue the existing authority of New York City relating to the evaporation of Article 7A building loans under Real Property Actions and Proceedings Law.
Motion to report.
Thank you. Second?
Second.
Again, this is a departmental bill, but this is from New York City Housing Planning and Development. So, any negative votes? Bills reported. That concludes our meeting.
Thank you.
Good. Thank you.